Humbucklers. So, almost out, right? Small video. Starts me off fresh. Yeah. All the way, alright. The first reason I said I was going to do this is because I wanted to address some issues. Is it about things that have been bothering me? I wanted to tell stories, my life. People tell me that my life interesting. Is it?
Sat down, went to my bridging party. Wasted, right? Me and my bridging empire. Nothing strange. Me and like 7 other youth, 3 other girls. Some girl from something to like 5 of them, so that was balanced for me, you see. I'm like, alright, fine. No, I thought that. Girl. Some stand up in front of me. Stop whining up on me. No, not bracing against me. No, not bracing against me. The girl come and like stand up in front of me. Stop hearing the music and she's like, ah, she's just coming with her music off. We two know that that dance is like, me and a gentleman. Go up to her, I'm like, hey, my name is Roy. Nice. Like, I back to that. Oh, like that. Probably more than that. This girl then didn't answer, so I'm like, oh, things are like, no. Is that yes? Dancer, so I'm like, who? Start winding up again, so I'm like, oh, so I make a step. Thinking it's like an invitation to trade. No. Nothing like that at all. This girl just, boom, blatantly walk off, turn on, give me this girl to do. That's cut. I'm like, what the fuck? Thought about it, it's like, nah, not gonna make that kill my mood. So I got a Buddha, grab this girl. My question is, why are girls always go to parties? But why do girls that go to parties not the ones dancing about it? Why don't they go to the parties in the first place? You just go home or stay home and not go to the parties.
If you ain't got no booty, then you gotta go home. But if you got a booty, shawty, show me your thong.